Hey guys, welcome to the Rugged Rundown, and today I'm going to talk about where to find your model number and serial number on different types of rugged laptops. So what is a model number and a serial number when it comes to these rugged laptops? So a model number denotes what is inside the laptop. So it'll be in a format like FZ-33LM0321. All of those letters and numbers mean what components were installed in this unit when it was brand new. And you can find out the specifics on any model number at Panasonic's website. And if you look down and leave me a comment, I'll give you the link to where you can do that. That's the model number. The serial number is specific to the specific tablet or laptop that you're dealing with. And all that does is let Panasonic know, believe it or not, the only thing really it does is A, asset tracking, so you'll be able to track this asset. But then there's also, is it under warranty or not? And that's how Panasonic tracks that. So that's what a model number and a serial number is. What I'm going to talk about today is the Panasonic Toughbook CF33. It actually has two model numbers and two serial numbers. Why, you ask? Because one model number, of course, is going to be on the tablet. It's located behind the screen right here. You just simply slide this over, open the side up, and your model number is located right here. It starts with CF-33, and right below that will be the serial number. And in most cases, in this case, it has a broadband card, so the IMEI number is also on a sticker behind this door as well. If you look at the keyboard also has a model number and a serial number. So keep that in mind whenever you're looking for these model numbers. This is not the model number of the tablet. It's only the model number of a premium keyboard. On the Getac, okay, I have a Getac S410 here. They make it easy. The model number is right on a white sticker on the bottom, and the serial number is right below it. Now, keep in mind, you can also just go into the BIOS by hitting the F2 key on startup and go to the BIOS screen, and your model number and serial number also be on that screen as well. So it'll be on the first main screen for that. On this FZ55, the model number and serial number are just simply on a sticker on the bottom. In this case, it's right here. And of course, it's going to start with FZ-K55. So that's what it's going to start with. And then serial number can be letters and numbers. It'll be right below the full model number. And that's the FZ-55. Again, you can go to the BIOS on the FZ-55, and it'll also list the model number and serial number. You can also find out how many hours are on your Toughbook as well in the BIOS. But that's the model number and serial number locations on these laptops. If you have any questions or concerns, leave me a comment down below. Don't forget to like this video and always subscribe. I'll see you guys next week.